A very warm good morning to one and all present over here class. Welcome to the digital platform of APS. Now this is Pawan Kumar. Today I will discuss properties of multiplication of complex number. So see, in previous lecture I have discussed multiplication of number, complex number. Now in today lecture I will discuss properties of multiplication of complex number. Now see. Properties of multiplication of two complex number of complex number properties of multiplication of complex number. Or we can write properties of multiplication only also. Properties of multiplication. So, multiplication is commutative. Or multiplication is commutative. First point. Multiplication is commutative. What we can write? Multiplication is commutative means we can write Z1 Z2 is equal to Z2 Z1. And this implies we can write Z1, Z2, Z3 is equal to or Z1, Z3, Z2 or Z3, Z2, Z1. So, for any two complex number, we will show the multiplication is commutative. So, let Z1 is equal to X1 plus IY1 for all X1 comma Y1 belongs to R and Z2 is equal to X2 plus IY2 for all X2 comma Y2 belongs to R. I can see. Now, suppose you are going to multiply Z1 into Z2. So, what we can write? X1 plus IY1, X2 plus IY2. Now, when you will multiply, so what you will get the result? When you will multiply, you will get the result X1, X2 minus Y1, Y2 and plus X1, Y2 plus X2, Y1. X1, Y2 plus X2, Y1 with I. Similarly, when you will multiply Z2 into Z1, so result will be X2 plus IY2 and X1 plus IY1 is equal to, result will be X2, X1 minus Y2, Y1. एंड नाउ प्लस साइन आई टाइम्स वाई टू एक्स वन प्लस वाई वन एक्स टू. नाउ दिस इज द सेम रिजल्ट. यू कैन राइट एक्स वन एक्स टू माइनस वाई वन वाई टू प्लस आई टाइम्स एक्स वन वाई टू प्लस एक्स टू वाई वन एंड दिस इज द रिजल्ट जेड वन इंटू जेड टू. नाउ एडिशन इज कम्यूटेटिव. एडिशन इज कम्यूटेटिव और मल्टीप्लीकेशन मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज कम्यूटेटिव. सो वी कैन राइट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर इज कम्यूटेटिव. Therefore, the multiplication of complex number is commutative. On C means on complex plane. Now this is the multiplication of complex number is commutative. Now next multiplication is associative. So see. Multiplication is associative. Now multiplication is associative. Multiplication is associative. So this implies what we can write? We can write Z1, Z2, Z3 for any three complex numbers z1, z2 and z3, what we can write? Z1 into z2 into z3 is equal to z1, z2 dot z3. Now this is the expression and we have to prove. So you know complex number z1 z2 we have considered. So z1 z2 z3, what we can write? X1 plus I y1 x2 plus i y2 x3 plus i y3. Now you know when you will multiply, so you will get the same result ऑफ एक्स वन प्लस आई टाइम्स वाई वन इन कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स, दिस इज एक्स टू एक्स थ्री माइनस वाई टू वाई थ्री प्लस आई एक्स टू वाई थ्री प्लस एक्स थ्री वाई टू दिस इज द फॉर्म ऑफ ए प्लस आई बी व्हेन यू विल मल्टीप्लाई. सो आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाई व्हाट यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट व्हेन यू विल मल्टीप्लाई रियल एंड इमेजिनरी पार्ट्स. सो व्हाट यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट रिजल्ट यू विल गेट दिस इज एक्स वन एक्स टू एक्स थ्री माइनस वाई टू वाई थ्री दिस इज रियल एंड नाउ विद माइनस साइन वाई वन एक्स टू वाई थ्री प्लस एक्स थ्री वाई टू दिस इज द रियल पार्ट एंड नाउ प्लस इमेजिनरी पार्ट विल बी y1 x2 x3 minus y2 y3 and now with plus sign x1 now with plus sign this multiply by this and now this multiply by this x1 x2 y3 plus x3 y2 bracket closed. This is a plus ib format. And now this calculation after simplify we can write or this can be convert in the form of and we have to arrange we have to set x1 or z3. So this one we can write or this format we can write after multiply or after simplifying this result we can write z2 z3 means we have the product z2 z3 and now we have to write this product z1 into z2 so result will be x1 x2 minus y1 y2 now plus I sign x1 y2 plus x2 y1 and now with multiply sign x3 plus I times y3 this expression we can write and now this is the result of z1 z2 times z3. Now this is the result. So we can write multiplication is associative. Multiplication is associative. Now you can see Now I will come to the next heading, existence of identity element for multiplication. Existence of identity element for multiplication. See. Existence of identity element for multiplication. For multiplication. Now, how we can see? What we can write? The complex number 1 here we can write the complex number 1 is the identity element for multiplication. Identity element for multiplication. So what we can write? For any complex number z, for any complex number z, what we can write? Z into 1 is equal to z is equal to 1 into z. We have to show. So see, z into 1 we can write x plus iy into 1 plus i0 for all x comma y comma 1 comma 0 belongs to R, and this one we can write x plus means when you will multiply x into 1, or result you will get the same result x plus iy, and this is z. This is z. Now 1 into z we can write 1 plus i0 into x plus iy, it's a result. Also you will get z. So from equation consider, this is z into 1, this is 2. So from equation 1 and 2, जेड इंटू वन इज इक्वल टू वन इंटू जेड. दिस शोज द मल्टीप्लीकेशन और वन इज द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव आइडेंटिटी इन सी. वन इज मल्टीप्लीकेटिव आइडेंटिटी इन सी. Now this is completed. Now existence of multiplicative inverse. Come to the next heading. Existence of multiplicative inverse. Existence of multiplicative inverse. Now see, existence of multiplicative inverse. So what we can write? For any complex number z, for any complex number z, there exist a number z inverse such that z into z inverse is equal to 1 or z inverse into z. This is the result. So see, let z is equal to x plus iy. So since z into z inverse is equal to 1, you know, so x plus iy into z inverse is equal to 1. Now z inverse result will be 1 upon x plus iy. Now z is inverse equal to 1 upon x plus iy. This implies z inverse we can write x minus iy upon x square plus y square. After rationalizing, now this expression x upon x square plus y square plus i माइनस वाई अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ जेड. जेड इनवर्स इज द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ जेड एंड इट इज इट्स वैल्यू. नाउ दिस इज कंप्लीटेड.